Go.
Hey, this is Dr. Gangemi. In this brief sock doc video here in Copenhagen, Denmark, I want to show what an aerobic weakness looks like. A lot of athletes train their aerobic system via heart rate, and they're always exercising to help improve their aerobic system. But if you lack the actual essential nutrients, you will deprive yourself of any aerobic metabolism, any aerobic success in building a healthy aerobic base to fuel you to go longer and harder with any activity. Plus, your aerobic system fuels your body throughout the day. So what happens here is we're going to show what happens, how muscles react when there's an aerobic deficiency, as we call it. So I'm going to check a few muscles on him. He's going to resist. Push hard. It's a nice strong pec muscle there. Push hard. Here's another strong pec. And we'll do his rectus here. Push hard. And that one's nice and strong. And let's just do this one too. Really solid muscles. So now he's going to do aerobic activity for about 20 seconds. Go ahead. So this might seem really, really easy, like he's not even getting his heart rate up. It's not about heart rate. It's about activating the big thigh muscles that have to do with a lot of aerobic metabolism, the red muscle fibers. Good. Stop. Put those down. Then we recheck the muscles. Push hard. And look what happens. Basically, it fatigues any muscle in his body. Bring this back up. Bend. Bend. Push hard. Barely have to push now. Push hard. Just shuts them right off. So let's do it again now, aerobic. Stress the system out even more. It's fats that fuel the aerobic system. Here's some good butter that we already checked to see that he had an issue with. Put that on your tongue, a nice pat of butter. We'll let it melt so we can taste it. It's not in his system, but this is how it activates the brain, and the brain's going to affect the nervous system, of course, part of the nervous system, and that's going to feed back to the musculoskeletal system. So it's a sensory indicator test. Feeding back is a motor response. Same test as before, maybe even a little bit longer. This would even fatigue him even more now that he's done it so long. Put those down. Retest the muscles. Push hard as you can. How hard are we pushing? Very hard. Yeah. And it basically fires up every muscle. Push hard. Before I was just pushing with my arm, now I can actually push with my whole body. And it stays strong. That's why you should eat more butter if you want to fuel your aerobic system. The end.
Can I go hallelujah now?